For 2 to 3 weeks after the baby birds are born, as many times as the babies poop, the mother and father birds eat them together. In fact, they do this because they think that young chicks do not eat well, and after feeding all the chicks, they do not have any food left to eat, so they eat chick pods, which is not completely digested in the baby bird's stomach.